And so as you can see, I went over these sections twice, really loosen it up, because I'm going to be seeding here in about another month, and I'll probably run the corn machine through it again, loosen it up again. So just this section here I went over twice, sometimes three times in some parts. Really broke it up. As you can see, these sections will just grow back themselves in the next month. But a lot of sections are still going to be bare, so I'll drop a bit of seed down. Getting some good plugs. Not much of a root system. Hardly any root system at all. So, over the course of a year, or in the next 6 months when we core again, we'll see what this looks like. So there's nothing there. There's no root system. Even though we're coming out of winter, but there's no root system. There's nothing there. Very, very shallow root system. Which is no good. But we'll fix that over time. So I don't know if the camera can pick it up, but if you can see any yellow. So this is Kaikuyu grass, a warm season grass. The yellow stuff in it, I sprayed about 3 weeks ago, the whole lawn. And this yellow stuff is winter grass. So it won't kill it 100%, but it'll suppress it. Because when we dethatch in another month, and then seed after that, I don't want much of this winter grass left in there at all, because all the seed, etc. We didn't get a pre-emergent down, because we only picked this one up a while back. So there's a bit of kike in there, not much in there, but it'll spread once that winter grass dies off. And it's obviously the main sections we're going to seed. Really loosen it up.